This state-of-the-art National Science, Technology and Engineering Center is located in Rebitete Village in Chiruhura District and has been under construction. The 435 billion facility, part of which 295 billion is a loan from China, is being implemented by Uganda National Council of Science and Technology.
The Technology Innovation and Business Incubation Center, which is located in Namanve, Kampala, Business Industrial Park in Namanve, where we shall be undertaking incubation of our graduates from this center who have developed prototypes and now want to further their innovations into commercial products for market for purposes of getting them to the market.
Here, men and women under close supervision of a Chinese company never sleep to ensure that the project is finished within 2 years.
Typically, the center we visited today, or where we had engagement with the local leadership of Kiruhura, local government, work commenced in May this year, May 2021, and work is on schedule, and we expect civil works to be completed by September 2023.
I request that he improves on speed. He should not compromise standard, but it ends on time and we make use of this place.
During the site visit, ministry officials told Chiruhura district leadership that works are on 30%, adding that upon completion, over 12,000 jobs will be created.
A school for science and technology is going to be handling 7 major areas of metallurgy, of building and construction, bridges, both civil bridges and road network. It's going to handle electronics and electromagnetics. These are skills that the country has been lacking for a very long time.
I want to implore the parents to come up and support this project. I want them to bring their children to this school so that they can learn, and next time they don't get out of school and then they are on the street.
This facility and the one in Namanve, said to be at 47%, will be offering variety of skills to graduates, craftsmen within and outside the country. Upon completion, government through the ministry says over 1,500 Ugandans are to be retooled to fit in the competitive market trends. Story by Halson Kagure for the news in Chiruhura District.